of the Estercrest Kingdom at your service. How glorious! I was looking for a chance to try out my new metal, suit. Avalon, that's what it's called. What have you all been up to? I just got back from killing monsters from another dimension. Would you look at that? I finally have a real weapon. Oh, good. I needed a break from defending three whole kingdoms. No one's born to command a giant suit of armor, except me, of course. The first time I captained this Avalon, I knew it was made for a hero. I need a snack. Now, where can I find some rice pudding? Back in my kingdom, we had way more monsters to kill. Come on, where are the monsters? At that battle, what was it called? The one with the red cliffs. I sank an entire fleet by myself. Remember, it's not the Avalon. It's the jacks inside the Avalon, bringing it all together. Can't believe I used to fight with a lamppost. It'll be hard going back. The people say I'm the best warrior in all three kingdoms. What good people they are. What fuels this, you ask? A little bit of monster essence and a whole lot of jacks. Now that I got this Avalon, remind me why I need a team again? My hobbies include saving people, defending kingdoms, and eating eggs boiled at optimal temperatures. As a kid, I dreamed of leading armies into war. Now I live out my dream inside a giant metal machine. Amazing. To be honest, for someone of my skill, I'm not sure I need this Avalon. But don't tell my king that. Look how big I am. The view from up here is incredible. This Avalon can barely contain my might. Hey, this thing looks just like me. Three kingdoms, one Jax. Everyone ought to give this pilot thing a try. The legends about me, all true. This Avalon better not slow me down. What do they call these? Thrusters? They're great. Now everyone can walk in the shadow of Jax. What can I say? I was never a fan of stealth. This is the best thing since boiled eggs. The lion's head was my idea. Perfect, right? Feels great to charge into battle like this. I love how these, engines roar. This is just what I need to get around town. There's more to me than meets the eyes. Ah, I feel like a new Jax. Now this is what I call a warrior stride. Make way for me. My footprints must be huge. Is there a bathroom in here? Anywhere? How many spectral soldiers must you hide behind, Azir? Spinning axes, crass barbarian. What's your name again? Garen, broad shoulders do not make a warrior. Garen, warlord of Versentia. Did you ask your Meemaw for bigger pauldrons? Jarvan, I will pursue you until your death. You, sir, look strong and handsome. Let's fight. Kid, you're a true warrior. Katarina, another princess turned assassin. I've defeated too many of you to count. Leona, matriarch of the Dawnrise Kingdom. I look forward to besting you in battle. Nidalee, the spirit of the White Tiger. It'll be my honor to face you in combat. Riven, let's see if you can command the fire of dragons. Set, this won't be like one of your barbaric fist fights. I actually have talent. Show me the might of the shadows, Talon. They call you the God of War, Tryndamere. Allow me to challenge that title. Your jade gauntlets are pretty, Vi. But will they prove useful in battle? I've heard the fables, Xin Zhao. Show me the power of a tiger general. My kingdom carries on. Tell the people I love them. An entire army and still no match for me. Draven this, Draven that. Come on, nobody wants to hear that. Maybe spend less time spinning and more time winning. Ha ha ha! What Versentia needs is a leader, not an idiot. And now, Jarvan, your legend fades. Maybe use a real weapon next time. Stick to killing no-name generals, Katarina. Worry not, Leona. Your sons and daughters will carry Dawnrise to glory. Even the White Tiger stood no chance. Riven, you were not worthy of the Dragonfire Blade. Go back to fighting drunkards and bandits, Set. You need the practice. Back to the shadows with you, Talon. What's a god of war to a non-believer? Maybe try bigger gauntlets, Bai. You died an honorable death, Tiger General. Wow, I pack a punch. That was serious damage. New Avalon, same results. A surprise to no one. I feel alive. Wait, too soon? I can't get over how explosive I am. I'm a living legend. This was built to slay beasts far stronger than you. My happy place is peace, quiet, and a boiled egg. I like my action the way I like my eggs. Hard-boiled. Little-known fact, peeling eggs takes longer than saving kingdoms. Ha ha! Tell me another one. I am the greatest. Don't you forget it. Add this to the history books. To kingdoms everywhere, you're welcome! All right, the adventurers told me to refuel this thing, whatever that means. What's that weird clicking sound? Better go check it out. My kingdom's in danger. Let me save everyone before we pick this back up. That definitely hasn't happened before. Huh, so that's what losing feels like. Darn Avalon is holding me back. I can't believe I have to waste my new weapons on you! I was really hoping to test my Avalon on someone of greater importance. You stand between me and my nap time. This won't end well for you. What was that? I couldn't hear it over the sound of my awesome legacy. Let's see what this big red button does. I'll take them all by myself. Maximum power! Kick it to high gear! Engage the counterattack! Defense to offense! I'll dodge it all! Spin to win, I guess! For Estercrest! Time to smash! By the mandate of heaven! You looking to get crushed? Let's see how these weapons feel! I could beat you with a lamppost! You look small from up here. Say hello to my giant friend. Are you shaking yet? My new mace wants to meet you. By royal decree. Surprise, I never left. Ha! An ant stands in my way. Giant Jack's coming through. At least leave a dent. Allow me to demonstrate the art of war. Opportunity amid chaos. Fight me. My kingdom demands it. Don't worry, I'll hold back. I'll make the earth quake. Impress me. Witness the best.